Hey guys, Cece back with another video, and today's video is going to be a lifestyle product haul. Watching me or my channel, just make sure you go ahead and click that subscribe button. Also, make sure you go ahead and click the little notification bell right next to the subscribe button so you can always be notified of all of my future videos because you never want to miss a single upload. You also want to make sure you're following me on Instagram at Yvette Loves Beauty and also subscribed to my family vlog channel right here on YouTube at Bradley Party of Six. So what's up, you guys? I don't do this very often, so I thought it would be fun to do a lifestyle product haul. So I've purchased several things lately that I want to show you guys, and hopefully you guys enjoy them. I will have everything linked down below. Now, don't get this confused with an Amazon haul, because I will have another Amazon favorites or Amazon haul, one or the other. I don't know which one I'm going to film yet, but I will have one of those coming very, very soon, so just stay tuned for that. These are products from various other brands that I love as well. So without further ado, just keep watching. So the first product I have to show you guys is a perfume. This is a perfume from the brand Dossier, and I actually have two of them. I have this one, and then I have this one, which is still in the box. I actually have not used the big bottle yet. So if you haven't heard of Dossier, basically all of their fragrances are inspired by designer scents. So you can check on their website if there's a designer scent that you want, and maybe it's too expensive, you just don't want to pay the price, go to Dossier and see if they have something inspired by that scent, and you might be able to find it. Very, very cool, and you can get it for a fraction of the price. Basically, how it works is that they will send you a box like so, and so you get a small sample of the perfume as well as a big full-size bottle of the perfume. What you want to do is open up the sample, try it out, see if you like it. If you don't like it, you can send back the large unopened bottle of perfume and you won't get charged anything. So it's really cool. Like, you can basically try it before you buy it. And like I said, all of the scents are inspired from designer scents. So the two that I got, this first one is called Oriental One, and it has notes of mandarin, pear, pink pepper, jasmine, orange blossom, and then cedarwood, patchouli, vanilla, and coffee. This one is actually inspired by the YSL Black Opium, which is one of my absolute favorite scents. So when they contacted me, I made sure to get a scent that I already knew, that I already loved, and I just wanted to see how close exactly the scents were. So I put the two scents side by side. I had some coffee beans the other day, and I tried them out. This smells virtually identical to the YSL Black Opium. I kid you not. So very excited to have this. I only have a small, like, travel size of the YSL because I didn't want to bite the bullet and pay for the full size. Perfumes are expensive. So I'm happy to have this full size bottle now. And the cap is magnetic. Like, how cool is that? I'm a sucker for, like, magnetic caps. I don't know. So the other one that I ended up getting is Floral 2, and this one is actually inspired by Gucci Bloom. I have never tried Gucci Bloom, I've never smelled it, so I don't know if that one is close. However, it smells so good. It's this beautiful floral scent, and I absolutely love it. So if you guys are interested in trying Dossier, I will have the link down below in the description box, as well as a discount code. Just use Yvette10 to save you 10% off of your order when you order from their website, okay? So make sure you check the description box. I'm totally recommending them. I couldn't believe how close this was to YSL's Black Opium, I swear. And that shit's like over $100. So very excited to have this bottle, and thank you so much to them for sending these over. I'm excited. Now let's move into some of the other products that I have. I did order some glasses from Key. If you guys have been following me, you know those are my absolute favorite sunglasses. I have probably about 12 pair at this point. And so I'm addicted to their blue light glasses as well. And these are just so cute. They're like the tortoise shell at the bottom, and then they have blue at the top. and they're just so chic. I wear blue light glasses all the time. I wear them when I'm editing videos. I wear them at work when I'm looking at the computer screen all the time. I mean, I love a good pair of blue light glasses. I don't wear real glasses, but I feel like the blue light glasses are helping to protect my eyes, obviously, from all of the computer, the glare from the computer screens and the phones and all that that I'm on all day every day. So love those. And then I also grabbed a pair of these. These are a collab with Lizzo, and Key was having buy one get one free, by the way, so y'all gotta make sure you check their website if you're looking for good sunglasses. They always have a sale. But these are a collab with Lizzo, and I just think these are everything. Mark hates these. I love these glasses. These are gonna be like my airport sunglasses if I ever get to go back to the airport again. You know, these are gonna be my airport sunglasses. My, like, don't talk to me because I'm a celebrity, even though I'm nobody, sunglasses. Like, these are gonna be those, okay? Or it's super early, it's a 6 a.m. flight and my butt is tired and didn't get no sleep sunglasses. Like, that's what these gonna be. So I just think these are so, so cute. And again, love their sunglasses, super good quality, and you can always find a sale. Another thing that I purchased is this cute little pencil case from Ted Baker. I actually think this is a makeup case. However, I'm going to use it in my purse as a pencil case. You guys know I'm a stationery junkie, so I absolutely love little things like this. And it has so much room for all of, like, my highlighters and my whiteouts and my pencils and my pens and everything. So I'm really excited to keep this with me at all times, along with my planner, because those things have to stay with me at all times. So this is like something really cute that you can kind of throw in your purse, your big purse. You have to have a big purse probably, but either my purse or my work bag. I haven't decided which one yet. So I'll definitely be utilizing this. You guys will probably see this in the future. Something that I've also been obsessed with that I've been showing you guys lately is this guy right here. Andrea Renee, of course, talked about this a few months ago on her Instagram, and I have been seeing actually this brand on Instagram. It had just been coming up in my feed, and so once she talked about it, I was like, okay, let's try it. Y'all know I'm a sucker for a good planner. So this is the Ultimate YouTube Planner. I've talked to you guys about this a couple of times already, but this thing is everything, like absolutely everything. So it helps me. I don't use it the way it's kind of designed. I use it in my own way, but it helps me write down the videos that I want to film and kind of write down the different points that I also want to make in the video. And I can keep all of those ideas in one place instead of on random sheets of paper in my planner. So this just helps me keep everything in one place. I take this with me pretty much everywhere, and I love this YouTube planner. It's so beat up because, like I said, it's always in my purse or like folded like this somewhere, but it's just so helpful for content creation. Next, I purchased these sandals right here. I have been wanting these sandals for months and months and months, and I was like, I'm not spending, I think the regular price was like $80. I was like, I'm not spending $80 on these sandals. Not to mention, I ain't even been going nowhere because of COVID. So I ain't spending no damn $80 on these sandals. So finally, I looked, and during the Nordstrom anniversary sale, they actually had these on sale for 40 or 50. 40, 50, one of them. And so I was like, oh, it's my time, and I grabbed them. But these are just so cute. The nice thing about being an adult is that your feet don't grow. So I'll be able to wear these for years and years to come. It's like, even if I can't wear them this year, I'll definitely be able to continue to wear them. And I just think they're so adorable, and they kind of go up your ankle like this, however you turn this thing, hold on. So they're gonna kind of like sit up on your ankle a little bit. So they're gonna be really, really cute with like some cute shorts or even a nice sundress. I love these sandals, and I'm so happy I waited for the sale. Last two items are two backpacks. So I got these backpacks from the brand Cowpack. I got them both from Nordstrom. And so the first one I got is the laptop backpack. I'll make sure, again, these are all linked down below, but this is the one I got first. I'm so in love with the quality. It's like that, I don't want to call it hard leather, but I don't exactly know what type of leather to call this, but it's not like super soft leather. It's like that more durable leather, but it's still pretty soft. And this is a laptop backpack, so you can put your laptop in here. My MacBook pretty much goes with me everywhere. Not to mention, I can also wear this to work and bring my work laptop in here. It has one of the like little sleeves for travel, so you can stick it on your carry-on, and it just has so many little compartments and is super sturdy for all the crap that I take with me all the time, whether I be traveling or just going to work, because I take a lot of stuff with me. I think I'm gonna do an update of what's in my work bag once I pack it again when I go back to work, but I love this guy. So then I was so in love with that one, I was like, well, why not buy the smaller one? So this one, you can't fit the laptop in it, but it's that same type of leather. I ended up getting it in black. You can still fit so much stuff in here, just not a laptop. But if you have an iPad or something like that, you can certainly fit your tablet in here. It still has the little sleeve right here to put on your carry-on, and it's just super cute and super sleek. A sucker for a good backpack, and so I really love this. As you can see, I haven't even pulled the plastic off of it, but this one is just so cute, and I love the black. But that is all for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope maybe you found something that you like and that you want to grab too. Don't forget to check out Dossier. Again, I will have the link and the coupon code in the description box if you guys are interested. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Bye guys.